No crazy audio wackiness, right? From all my bad mics from this one. Took it apart and put it back together again. Seemed to fix it. Let's see here.
Just Twittergram. You should retweet.
Oh my god.
Take a look.
Special guest, Graham
Special
Nardone.
guest, Sim Guru Graham.
It's a big deal. Spotlight.
Yeah. He's a celebrity, the girl. You're right, Steve? Are you watching?
Dude, it's not. It says scene is
Oh!
blocked.
Damn
Oh,
it.
Mister.
I
Oh,
HDR.
I have a PS Pro. I can't. My eyes hurt when I don't
Sorry,
use
sorry,
HDR.
sorry.
I have
Sorry,
to go down
sorry,
to the
sorry.
1K resolution.
I forgot about it. I
You're
forgot I
not gonna
enable
be able to
HDR
see
again.
the darkness in the darkest of darks.
I know.
Sure play connection lost. Apparently that means something.
Okay, I lower the HDR, I'm loading the game.
Alright, let's see if that goes anywhere. Connecting. So let's see. You beat up cockroach crotch mom.
What's a spider?
Spider crotch. Let's
Okay,
see.
can you see me now?
Yes. Yep, loading in.
Okay, let's start this thing.
So you
Sorry
actually
for the
went back and
delay.
got all the random items that you think you might have missed? Okay. And you didn't have to fight anything? Did you
Nope.
like go all the way back into the house?
Nope, I did not go into the house. I went to where the boss fight was.
Oh, just the spider
Just the
crotch.
spider boss fight.
Yeah,
Yeah.
got it.
But now I think we should go to the house
Ooh, for the shotgun.
for the grenade launcher.
Oh yeah, the grenade launcher. What made you think
Grenade
where is
launcher.
this? What made you think that was back there?
Because after we fought that boss, I looked online
Oh.
why did we have so much issues, and it
Cheater.
seems like everybody used a grenade launcher that I don't have.
They're
So
like,
I,
what issues are you talking about? You just blew
yeah,
them
like
open.
grenade launcher to grenade launcher, and the boss just dies. Like, what's the problem with that?
Yeah, but think of how many bullets you have now for the grenade launcher. You have so
Well,
many
I
more
have
now.
two on my inventory with no grenade launcher.
Right, you'll have to show me where you think this thing exists.
Oh, I have no idea. I just know it's in the house.
Oh, okay. I didn't
So
think we
no,
had
but the
any
thing is,
loose ends. Oh, with
no,
the key.
yeah, we got a crow key.
The pro
Yeah.
key, got it.
Okay, so you want the crow key, right? Where is the crow key? Crow key. Okay, I'm gonna bring the pistol and shotgun. I think that should be fine.
Oh, so confident, just
But
like running around. Look at you, not a care in the world.
so, yeah,
What is
sadly this
this?
was a spoiler. A spoiler, I looked online.
What? Why are we even bothering to play?
I
Like,
know.
why don't you just watch some YouTube videos? Just put that out
Shut up.
instead of.
So now the question, Steve. We
What did
have
you even get?
a repair kit. Remember the broken shotgun?
Okay, sure.
We can repair the broken shotgun or the broken pistol.
This pistol's supposed to
So, do
be.
we
Does
want a
it.
better pistol
Does.
or a better shotgun?
I would say if the pistol uses the same ammo. What the. Oh, that
Yeah, I
freaking
think it
fan.
does.
Can you destroy the fan? That'd be great.
Yes, sec. The game audio is a little low.
Whose game audio? Yours or mine?
Mine.
Alright, that's
okay.
Nice.
I
perfect.
Assume I'm showing my voice over there.
Well, I don't do my own
okay.
mic checks or anything.
Damn it.
So.
It was a croaky? I don't see. Oh, see, I see a croaky. In the drawing room supplies, you see that?
Sure.
So go to the left.
You are. Yeah, I guess that's the right way. All right, sure.
I'm not gonna crouch.
And you haven't been back in the house. Hmm. Can't wait to see
I
what
know.
You find in here. I mean, you killed mom and mom and dad, so it's just gonna be the kid and grandma. She's the final spot.
This sounds
boss.
Horrible.
So is this game still scary for you? Have you gotten used to it?
Yes.
No, I have not gotten used to it.
You don't get used to things like this. This is creepy.
Look at that. Grenade launcher.
Oh, grenade launcher.
Woohoo.
See, things will be less scary now.
Yeah, because I have one bullet. Let's switch to no shoot it by accident.
Why the fuck would you put your hand on that dead crow?
Oh,
you push
well,
anywhere
it's safe. It's totally safe.
Yeah, it's hygienic or something.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Of all the places that you could open the door.
You just push on the dead crow.
Yeah. It's cauterized before I did it, so. Mm. It's safe. Okay,
I don't think
so.
That's what that works.
God. Sterilized?
Oh, sterilized, that's a word.
Sure.
We'll speak English.
That. We'll go with that. Well, clearly you don't. That's obvious.
You're the American. Okay.
See,
there we go. We got the grenade launcher.
That crazy ass door. Spider ass.
Okay,
door.
So I kind of want the pistol instead of the shotgun.
I agree.
Or do you prefer the shotgun?
I would say the pistol because it makes your pistol ammo actually worth something.
Yeah.
Because right now your pistol's kind of meh.
Yeah.
Unless you want to go for that 44 Magnum.
No. I think
is there
the
direct translation for cauterize in Spanish?
Cauterizar.
Cauterize.
Oh, it just seems like a very specific. Description of something that has a word in English. I was curious if other languages would have that.
Wait, yeah, what does it mean?
Either.
In Espanol, what is, does it...
It's cauterized, the same word.
Oh, it is.
When you are doing something so that it's not bleeding?
Yeah.
Well, then you have no excuse for not knowing, for not using the right word, right? Because
I
it meant the same
the
thing
word. God,
in Espanol as in Ingles.
Help me find the broken handgun. There, I found it.
Look up broken handgun in Espanol. Broken handgun in Spanish. Arma de mano rota. Comprende?
What the? Broken hand? There you go, Steve.
Is rota broken?
The pistol. Yes.
Okay.
Good job.
Translated.
Okay, let's save and now let's do it.
Arma de mano.
Hey, confetti hand.
Oh, I wasn't even checking out chat. Hey.
Yeah, Steve, pay attention to the chat. We need the lantern. Where was it? Do you remember?
The lantern.
Well, I know it's probably here. Yeah, we need the lantern to put it somewhere. There you go.
Oh, right. The. I don't even remember
yeah.
which room that is. The balancing room?
Yeah, the balancing room. Now, where the hell is that? It's not on the old lady's house.
Mm-hmm.
That sounds awful. Okay. I'm guessing it's that way? I think it was?
Does it even?
Yes, okay, it's down the hole, remember? Remember the hole?
Yeah.
Oh, should we go down the well? Yeah, let's do that. What That's well? A scary part. What?
I don't remember.
Remember the old... Yes, remember the mom made a hole in the ground?
Yeah. Mole mom, spider mole mom.
Yeah, spider mom, yeah. She made this hole.
Oh,
this is awful.
This is where you came out of the hole.
Yes, and I need a lantern to open the door.
Why would you go back in?
Because honey, it's a shortcut. Or so.
But she couldn't...
It's a horrible, scary shortcut.
She couldn't get out of the hole. That's why she dug another hole.
No, there was a ladder. I climbed down the ladder.
Mm-hmm. I think you're going to get there, and there's going to be no ladder. This is...
Taking bets. Oh, look. What is this? Oh, yeah, it's a ladder.
You shut up. How come she didn't just take the ladder, then?
She was afraid of me because I was upstairs. I need to check behind me.
I'm 90% sure she is not afraid of you.
She was very afraid of me.
And if she could hear our audio, she would definitely be 100% not afraid of us.
That is true. Our audio was pointing that we were more afraid of her than she was of us, but she was still afraid of us.
Yeah, enough to
oh, damn
dig
it.
A hole. What?
Is it piano? Do you hear a piano or something?
No.
You
is
heard
my game
that, right?
Audio up high enough. I wonder if my game audio is up. Well, I mean, there's
I like
a piano
or something. Yeah, but God damn it, Steve.
Why do I not have much game audio? Unless there's no game audio going on right now. There we go.
Graham, is there game audio in the chat on the Twitch?
I don't know. Let me see.
Yeah, can we get a sound check from Graham?
A sound great. Check?
Yeah. Very useful.
Yeah, I hear game audio.
Okay.
Okay. It's only you, Steve.
My local audio is not working so well.
Well, I'm gonna put the lantern, Steve.
Okay, we're good. It's just even.
Oh, you heard it?
Yeah. Really, we needed a light for that? I mean, you couldn't have just, like,
Oh shit, what the hell is that?
I told you, 2 million crocodiles in Louisiana.
I know, we found a crocodile. Graham, you're from the south. Are there crocodiles
you're from
in the south?
South? How many crocodiles are in Florida? Are you afraid of crocodiles growing up with crocodiles?
Yeah, everybody's afraid of crocodiles. It's got common sense.
Well, I mean, I kind of grew up with earthquakes. I'm not as afraid of earthquakes.
I
you
also
get a little
bit desensitized
to them because you see them on the golf course when you're playing all the time.
Mm.
That's disturbing. Why would you go golfing?
Golf's great.
It's the crocodiles.
So what you do if there's an alligator behind you? You need to hit
oh shit!
Golf ball, you have a spotter.
Something.
And so the other person you're playing with will yell at you if the alligator starts moving towards you while you're trying to hit your golf ball.
Nice, an alligator spotter.
Yeah. Very safe.
Was that just a shadow that moved?
I don't know. Shit. I think it's the windows.
We had a neighbor's dog get eaten by an alligator once in the lake next door.
What the hell's that ball? The ball's moving.
I don't know. Somebody pushed the ball.
Somebody wants to play.
The little girl.
Oh, shit. I forgot about the little girl.
Oh, damn it.
She's the creepiest. Creepier than grandma.
Oh, shit. I see the ball. Ugh.
My family.
That
oh,
is
shit.
Screwed
oh, that's
up.
Her and the 20 people. The 20 people. The 20 people
oh,
that you kidnapped.
Oh, Jesus. Evelyn.
Evelyn.
Is
okay, her name is Evelyn.
Going to kill
just in case she was there.
Camilla put down the paper and immediately started swinging.
She collects shoes.
She
okay.
My family.
That is.
Here. Steve,
creepy as hell.
For science.
Oh my god. Dude, she's gonna be mad that you pop the ball. Then she's gonna be like, I'll have to play with your head instead, or something creepy ass.
That was my favorite ball.
Yeah. Don't. You don't need. Of all the places to poke him, to poke him in the crotch.
That's his weak point. We learned that from the last boss.
Do we even know why she's here? She's not part of the main family, right?
And, I have no idea.
Mia was babysitting, right? Oh, God.
Fuck scary games that have mannequins in them.
Right?
I know, right?
Because you never know if those mannequins are going to come alive.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Physics.
Great. Oh, look, a ball. Ball, weird.
That is a creepy doll collection.
Creepy doll thing.
That's looked closer like before they come alive.
Remember when she did all those weird drawings? What the hell is that?
Yeah.
Is it a boat? And look at all these people. What are they doing? She watched
Titanic. Jumping off the boat?
No, she watched Titanic.
Maybe she likes the movie.
Did you ever play either of the Condemned games?
Why is that thing moving by itself? Yes, I did.
I thought you pushed X on it.
I did not.
Oh, Jesus. I thought the bear was jumping at you. You just went to go pick it up. Okay, we're good. Oh, Jesus,
my God,
it's turning
bear.
Black.
Look at it.
Okay, put it away. It doesn't like being touched. The bear
she
does not like it.
Anybody. They all drowned on a boat.
Oh my God. Okay.
Oh my God.
Oh, what's wrong with the bear? It looks nice enough.
Yeah. Just
Dude,
wait.
Just wait.
Just wait.
Oh, fuck that.
I know it, right?
Graham doesn't appreciate this either.
I know.
Oh,
what
God.
The fuck?
Sorry. Where am I? Okay, I'm still in the kids' room.
I don't know about that, but I don't want you to check the map to find out.
So many noises in this house.
Couldn't the wind just stop for a little while? That'd be great.
I know. Somebody needs to close the windows. They're gonna get sick.
What the hell's in there?
That black thing looks like... There are those black things that we hate.
Dude, there's nowhere else to go. You just walked into a trap. You are screwed. Do not turn that way when you're running away. Got it?
This is awful. This is all burn.
Met
okay.
this little girl before?
Yes.
No, only in like a flashback
Sorry, Steve.
Video thing.
Oh, contaminator room. Great.
Oh, great. That's just called the contaminated room. Yeah, no.
Oh shit!
Jesus, what the hell?
Son of
a bitch! What is this ball? Look up.
I know.
Oh man.
I hate game designers. Why do they do that?
Freaking dolls.
My flashlight kind of sucks right now. Just
yeah.
FYI. So, probably gotta go left.
Fucking dolls.
I know.
Out of nowhere.
Okay, so I kinda go right.
God, I hate when he goes into his map. Hey, Melissa.
Hey, Melissa.
What's up?
We're streaming.
Okay,
it's
this. Something is wrong with her.
No shit, something's wrong with her.
Oh, I'm sorry, my headset was fucked up.
Yeah, we're on stream.
We're just...
Oh, we're on stream.
You are.
What are
Welcome
you guys,
to the stream.
What are you guys streaming?
Resident Evil, what else?
Yeah,
what's
crazy.
What's doing? Share Factory.
I'm uploading my completion of Destiny.
Okay, Steve.
Figured it was a good moment to capture.
Okay.
Oh.
Damn it. Steve,
why
the flashlight
is broken.
Flashlight?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, Shem! No.
Who's. So.
I don't wanna move. I don't wanna move. I don't wanna move. I don't wanna move.
He's such a baby.
Fuck!
Dude, they took our flashlight. I mean,
sure.
did you hear her?
I heard her. But who wants us to stay away? Nope.
It's a little girl.
She wants us to play, though.
No, she says stay away. Then she threw a ball at us.
Did she throw a ball?
I'm gonna push it.
Oh man, that door.
If I go with the ball,
up.
She will not kill me.
door's gonna open up. I don't like this door. She's gonna like pour out of the center.
Oh god. I have the ball.
It's already open.
She will not kill me if I have the ball.
What kind of fucked up room is that? Oh Jesus.
It's her playroom.
That door is gonna close on you. We're gonna be trapped in
here. Oh shit. I am definitely gonna be trapped.
Oh, this is bed.
This is her bedroom. Fuck, I'm standing.
Oh yeah, I'm sure that dollhouse. Oh,
the
crap.
Door closed. The door closed. I'm gonna stay in the corner.
You're gonna get lost in there.
Yeah, I'm already locked in here.
I like how you're panning back and forth constantly. Okay, well, there's nothing else to do but to go to the dollhouse. I'm sure that dollhouse is totally fine. Was it until dawn? That was.
I had a dollhouse, yeah.
Okay, so the door's back there, no problem. We. Okay, you understand that map, right?
Yes.
Okay, cool.
She's behind me.
That instant turn.
Yeah, the map says here. You see this,
yeah,
right?
Yeah. Just walk up to it.
Oh shit! Yeah. That's exactly what I had to do. You were right for the first time.
What the hell is that? Is that a person?
I think that's grandma.
Dude, grandma's.
I don't.
Did she make a shrine?
I don't want to do that.
Is this her mom?
It's a shrine to something.
Why is there food on? I mean, it's like a. Oh yeah, just go ahead and go right up to it. Is the food very old? Oh, it's a D-series armor.
It's a terrible idea.
Oh, lordy.
Yeah, this is what I need to build a cure, remember?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, God. I guess this is it.
It's labeled D-series arm. That's just crazy. Oh, it's oozing shit.
Surprise. What's this music change?
I didn't notice anything.
Steve, the music changed.
Oh, shit!
Oh my god, no.
Oh no, she wants to play. Go play. Go play or else we're gonna die.
Just wait around and we'll see.
That's freaky as all hell. Was that old drawing always there?
Oh, fuck.
On the wall? Oh Jesus, this room was not this creepy before.
Oh my god.
Oh shit, they're writing, the walls disappearing.
That's what I'm saying. Oh, remember the crazy ass writing? It was like,
it was all.
Couldn't understand it. Okay.
I don't know what you started to say.
Oh god, the flashlight's blinking. We're gonna lose our flashlight. She's gonna be like, give me my D series arm back.
Fuck it. Let's get out
of here. Oh, fuck! I knocked over something.
I block.
Ooh.
Got him.
That was a solid kill right there.
Yeah. I spent some ammo, but that was a solid kill.
Yep. Worth it.
I think it's disgusting.
Oh, good God.
I know.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God. Yeah, I don't think I can play this game.
Is there ever a point in this game when you don't have blood, like, covering part of your screen?
Yeah, he has to check his Fitbit.
Yes, wanna heal.
When his Fitbit says that he's in, the green.
Dude, the music says I'm in a really bad place.
The idea that some people are playing this in VR, like,
No reason to ever play this in VR.
It just seems like a terrible idea.
You hate yourself.
And Fitbit says I'm on yellow. I'm okay.
I would wet myself if I played this in VR. Like, I would.
I mean, this is definitely one of the things when you, like, rip off the VR goggles and you, like, throw it.
Fucking Batman made me jump.
Oh, Jesus!
Oh, shit!
I played this in VR, I would die.
He said no, fuck it, and switched to his shotgun. Nice.
Sorry, Steve, I had
to... That was solid. No. One shotgun shot? Perfect.
Oh my god, that shotgun.
Shit, we're two. Strike.
You got the
arms. Why is the music still like that? I know, I need to build a serum, but I need to go to a safe room.
What? Okay. Alright. Oh god, she's gonna be in here. Creepy ass girl's gonna be in here. Oh, watch that mannequin. I'm scared of that mannequin. Okay, we're good.
Oh shit.
We're good.
Thank you.
Where did it come from?
One is there. Oh, he missed.
Fuck. Nice.
I got him.
Good job. Way to block him into a corner or something.
Yeah, he was just blocking, so...
Why was it writhing around? I feel like it's not dead. Okay.
Fitbit, I'm a little hurt.
You can take another hit. But that's it.
Don't jinx it. Never say that's it when you're not sure. Oh shit.
God. I thought we were outside already. Oh god. I'm worried about that shadow. It's gonna have
so,
two shadows.
So, do you want to take the shortcut?
You save points right here, right? Go straight. Stop looking at your map. Oh no, isn't that?
This
the
is
save?
Not the save
oh,
point.
No, that's the piano.
No. Shit, I'm not gonna curl. Maybe I should curl.
Oh
shit, phone.
Zoe. Swear to God,
Zoe.
Do you know where we are?
Did you find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together.
What if I don't want
to
go with you, Zoe?
In the trailer.
Alright.
Okay, she's in a trailer.
Dude, she's infected. She said so herself. I would not go on a trailer.
Yeah, but
with
Zoe. she wants to heal us. So, a shortcut?
No. Is there any save points along the way?
No, I'll build shortcut.
Not really.
I'm gonna gamble it.
Alright.
I think it's the safest way.
It's the safest way to go down into a tunnel with only one entrance and one exit. Cool.
Yeah, so that means I'll see the enemies coming. I'll keep my pistol better.
You can run faster than them.
I am running. Yeah, I'm not crawling this area, screw it.
Dude, I'm glad you knew where you were there.
Careful. Actually, getting my bearings a lot better. I know.
Oh, dude. You probably got,
I got a trophy. The grape will out the truth.
The grape? Zoe.
Zoe.
Oh, Zoe.
Oh, she just calls me the traitor.
Dude,
you're lazy.
Are you even real, Zoe?
Now, where the hell are you? Never mind. We only need the head, and you've got.
Uh-oh. That's not.
This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy. I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout.
Oh, that's a brother.
And Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go. What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern. Understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity
until,
I put together.
How, until dawn.
Just for you.
Yeah.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you?
You want to have some fun?
Now, look in the fridge.
So what do you think's in the fridge?
A head.
A head?
Zoe's head.
No, he didn't kill Zoe. Oh, maybe. Because then he could just regenerate. Nah. The hell
it is
that?
A head.
It is a head. It's a creepy...
Oh, he's the father.
Oh.
I think so.
Shelly's going to sleep, so I'm just going to listen to you guys and turn game audio off for me.
Yeah. All right.
Later, dude.
See ya.
No, I'm hanging out in here.
Oh, okay. He'll just be quieter. This pig is free. What pig? When did...
So, it's waiting for us in the dissection room. The dissection room was here, right?
Yes, downstairs in the creepy ass area. With the
Can I go downstairs?
For the chainsaw. The chainsaw.
How do I go downstairs on the map?
Up there to the right.
I don't think I can.
Yeah, right. To the right.
Oh yeah.
And then you took down there.
The section room. Okay, so I gotta go in the house.
That's like hella far away.
Right?
Is there not a
I know
faster way?
No, there's no fast travel.
What was his name?
So
where's David when we need him? David always knew everybody's name.
He remembers the names, yes, I agree. What should I bring?
Handgun. Hey, do you have, Oh, you don't have 9 antique coins yet?
I have 7, yeah, I cannot buy that gun. Healing, I need more bullets. Yeah. I think that's enough for now.
Sure.
Worst case, we'll die. Worst case, we'll die and bring more shit.
I don't even know how close to the end we are. I mean, I guess there's a lot of questions. I don't know. Usually a lot of questions at the end of a Resident Evil game? Sounds like.
I don't think we're close to the end.
Fine.
Okay, so... Okay. The answer is yes, there are questions at the end of Resident Evil game. So I wanna go left on downstairs.
Why is there so much echo?
Actually, let's go to this save point.
Yeah.
Sorry for the double save screens, but it's safer.
Yeah, that's always you're better off this way.
Yeah, we're at the safe.
You couldn't risk that. This is where we saw Grandma last time. Humming.
Yeah, humming. Grandma was there. I hate Grandma. So, let's go down. That's extra dark.
Yeah. Well, it'll try to change colors once you... Yeah. Huh.
Where's the section room?
Either way.
Take the room. Oh, we gotta go through the boiler room. Damn it.
Yeah. This way. Left.
No.
Yeah, left. There you go. Right.
That's the boiler room?
Yep.
Yeah. Ah, shit, I hate this part, Steve.
I know, it's creepy down here.
I kinda don't want to have to kill these enemies. If they spawn, I might just run away.
What? What do you plan on doing?
Run away? Oh, oh shit!
Jesus
motherfucker!
Grandma.
God damn it!
Hi, Grandma.
She's gonna grab me, right? Stop looking at me. Stop checking me out.
No.
Oh no, she was looking at me.
Oh my god, Grandma. This is gonna be like
the Grandma.
Second to last boss.
Close the door just in case.
Yeah, Grandma
kind of opened it with a wheel. Yeah. Yeah. No, she has a wheelchair.
Oh, look.
Oh, there you go.
It's stairs.
Stairs.
She can't go downstairs.
You hear that?
What the hell was all that? Yeah.
I don't know. Something bad.
They knocked over the radio because all the music stopped.
I know.
Oh,
oh shit! What the
fuck?
Oh shit! What the fuck is that?
Okay. It's probably still alive. Oh no. Alright, well, check your Fitbit.
I gotta
now
heal.
Now is an excellent time to heal.
Yeah. What the hell was that?
Wait, so walls aren't safe anymore. Okay, that's great.
Dude, nothing is safe. Just in case.
Jesus.
Yeah, I would have had a heart attack if I saw that in VR.
In VR,
had
right?
A partial heart attack.
Because what do you do? You can't even.
I would shit myself in VR if I saw what just happened.
Yeah.
So many jump scares. Are we? Is this the dissection room?
No, it's to the right.
You have to go. Keep going.
Sorry, I'm gonna equip the shotgun. If one of the things surprised me, I kind of want to get rid of it fast. Oh shit!
See, told you.
Oh my god.
Prove you're a real man. Stick your hand down the pig's throat. See, it was the sergeant or officer.
Oh, damn it, Steve.
It's dead.
I'm gonna have nightmares.
It has no head.
I'm gonna have nightmares.
Oh, that's disgusting.
I'm gonna throw up.
Sorry, buddy.
This in VR will let me throw up.
Oh, snakey.
Oh, the snakey. Perfect.
Oh yeah, totally.
Oh, God.
We'll help you find the two key cards you're gonna need to join the party we're having over here.
Why did they invest so
much
in the
evening? You gotta earn your way, Ethan.
Okay. So,
oh shit. Okay, so the snake key.
So that's one snake thing.
Yeah.
You wanna scan around, but to see if there's any other snake doors? I don't remember.
Oh shit. No.
Oh, come on. There's like 10,000.
Dude, do you see a number?
Yeah. What? Nice. Oh yeah, that thing's still alive. Nice.
Shit.
There you go. You got it.
There you go.
No problem. Good job.
So I'm gonna go right. I could have just run now, I think about it. Oh shit!
Oh come on.
This is okay, I'm gonna do it.
Oh,
shit, I forgot about the grab. No, get the grab. Guy block, come on.
Block. Oh, you
I'm
even
dead.
Died from the block. You had no,
shit.
No stamina, or whatever it would be called in street terms.
Yeah. Oh, no. I don't know.
It's alright. We know. Oh, jeez. Even his face looks creepy.
Yeah.
All loading screens, all weird. I mean, it's really just a portrait, but. Makes it creepy. Oh, good. I was hoping you'd just start from somewhere.
Do you want to try to run?
No. You're gonna need to fight this. You can do it.
You gotta earn your way, Ethan.
No, I think I can do it.
What are you talking? Oh my god, this is the worst plan ever.
It's worse than table. Say vamos.
Worst plan ever. No doors are safe. Are you just gonna let grandma deal with it?
Yeah.
Where to? Oh, I see. Yeah, left.
So
you're in the shortcut area.
Yeah. That fell right.
Nah, I don't want to be here.
Shit, where is it?
Oh, remember they're in the vents. Turn left. And you can go upstairs. Oh damn, floor.
Oh damn it. No.
And left. Oh, you went too far. You went too far. Shit. You're doing a loop. There you go.
Sorry, I had to.
It's cool. Go up the doors to the right. Watch out for grandma.
Yeah.
And hope that we never have to go down there again.
Yeah. No, Resident Evil is about
ammo.
Watch
left first.
Yeah, I know. Okay. Okay, Resident Evil is about ammo consumption, so... shit, so I think we did okay. I'm bad in healing.
Hey, Caboose.
Do you see herbs? Oh, I see it.
Yeah, I'd say that your herbs are worth more than 10 bullets.
Yes. Okay. Now.
No.
Where's the snake key use?
I don't even remember. Oh.
Second floor. There's the snake key. So kids' room.
Kids' room and the master bedroom. Alright, both are probably
should be
creepy.
More, okay. No, master bedroom is... It's grandma's bedroom.
No, it's mom and dad's bedroom. Both of which you've killed.
Yeah, but I already killed them both.
Mm-hmm. I heard that.
Windows. I know, that windows make a lot of noise.
Alright, so now you're outside. I mean, you're back in the main room.
Yeah, so I gotta go. Oh shit! Oh, come on! These guys have got PB everywhere. This sucks.
Oh, look, there's already
there are
one
multiple.
Downstairs.
Oh, this is fucked up.
Nice. Excellent one shot kill.
This is bad.
No, you can kill 9 more of them.
Ah, shit, I hate this.
Master bedroom? Well, I say master bedroom first. That's gonna be left.
Do you remember there was a locked door to our right here?
Yep, this is the master bedroom to the right.
Okay, let's use pistol to save a little shotgun, maybe?
Mm-hmm. See, snake door.
Snake, yeah. Oh, grandma.
Freaking grandma.
Close the door.
I like how you're not even, like, afraid of her anymore. You're, like, checking the rest of the room. I would not keep my eyes off of grandma until she was done being creepy.
If she kills me, she kills me. She is...
No.
Oh, I'm gonna get close. I gotta do it, Steve. Oh, hi, grandma.
Oh, man.
Is this your picture with your cat? Nope, she's not. Oh, look at that. Who's that? Jack. Oh, Jack was a Marine. Maybe that's why he takes so many bullets to kill.
Jack's the dad? Was. Hopefully was.
Jack's the dad, yes. Hey, something in under the table, do you see? Still... Oh, yeah, two shotgun shells. I saw it. Huh.
Oh, man. Maggots. Maggots. And a lockpick.
A lockpick. I got a lockpick.
That's what matters.
Yeah.
Is that mirror shattered?
Oh, sorry.
The same time as
all the other clocks.
Okay.
I don't get it. Oh, shit.
Oh, it's a puzzle. So now you gotta go find a clock somewhere. Jesus. Alright, well, whatever. Storage room. Did you open that?
No.
I didn't open that.
Oh, yeah.
I told you it was a storage room.
Well, I can print X from far away. Close it, just in case. Okay.
Is that grandma's head on
the
left?
More herbs.
Was it?
I don't know. It looks like Jack from Borderlands.
Mm. Putting on a different handsome Jack face.
Yeah.
Why would you stab him?
Nope.
You don't need to stab his face.
Why would you not stab him?
Why would you not stab him? Because you might make grandma mad. But why would you stab them at all?
Oh,
oh my god.
I can't believe
you.
Oh my god, look.
Piss off grandma, and then she's gonna be like,
oh, grandma's gonna kill me.
Yep. Looks like a
plan for a weapon.
Where's my money?
Yeah. I don't know. Wait, what?
Wait, what?
Main house.
Crow door.
Crow room?
Oh, that's the grenade launcher.
Yeah.
Oh, you already got it.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah. Oh, we're looking for a clock.
Okay. I still don't know what those treasure photos really mean.
I don't know. We gotta find a mannequin. Oh, backpack. Oh, shit, Steve! Look at that inventory size. I feel rich.
You can cram all sorts of random things you don't need.
I know.
Weapons you're not gonna fire.
I'm still here, so it's still safe-ish.
You think Grandma's the saving one? Think that she's the
she's safe-ish. Hey, Grandma. Right.
Oh, God.
Steve, can I hit her, too?
Oh, my God. Her head, too. Does it always turn towards you? Go to her other side.
Oh, hi, Grandma.
God damn. That's creepy as hell.
I know.
Come on.
Steve, I'm going to hit her, too. Can I?
No, don't stab her.
Oh, it doesn't let me.
I was going to say, it probably doesn't let you. If it doesn't let you aim the gun at her.
Okay, we do find a clock. Oh, dude.
Oh,
look.
Damn. Look at that. Oh,
so
that's after you
get the
clock.
Clock
for, yeah, it's just going to move it.
Okay, so we need to find a new clock. Let's go back.
I mean, there's a clock way out in the... that we added the...
I have no idea.
There's a clock way out in the dining room, but, you know, it wasn't ticking until we put that piece into it.
Yeah.
I'm sure you can find a clock somewhere. Oh, look, there's a clock right there. So, 10.
Take a picture. 10:15.
I'm not taking.
Okay.
10:15. I'm going to write it down. Here, look. 10:15.
Yeah, 10:15. 10:15.
Look, I wrote it down. Now we know.
I'm gonna go to the kids' room first, okay?
Yeah, absolutely.
Shit, it's infected. This wasn't infected before.
Got upgraded.
Upgraded? Is that an upgrade?
Downgraded?
I wonder if I'm not supposed to touch it. I don't know.
Walking very slow, just in case. Well,
Please be light. Oh, yes, light. Close the.
What close makes the, you okay. think that this is okay? This is the creepiest room in the house.
Maybe. Mom, went to a hospital in town. Sorry, you couldn't read.
Took me a photo with a weird machine that mommy bought me a 259-piece puzzle. Okay.
Oh, we gotta build it. We're probably gonna build it.
No, we do find not all the need pieces. To build it. Stupid Oliver keeps teasing me. You're a crazy head. Who's stupid Oliver? I lied to Oliver. I told him to come over for my birthday party. They'd shut him in the attic from outside by remote control. Holy shit. This girl is cray-cray. He kept crying, let me out, Lucas.
Yeah.
Change the remote control so stupid so we can't get into the attic.
What the hell? My internet on my laptop went down.
Melded. Wait, it melded what? It melded what? Oh my god, what was it, the last page? Melded with one of my.
I melded it one invention of Constantropis. Remote control.
So she's stuck in the attic? Wait, is this kid's room? This isn't his room. This is. Girl?
I think it is. That's the attic. Oh, shit.
You pushed that chair.
Robotics championship. It's good, but smart.
Yeah. Okay, sure.
Yeah. Engineering contest. God, this kid was a genius. Working on Mortar Best Market.
I don't know. He only got second place, so, you know.
I know.
He's not
second place is the first loser, so. Oh, third place. He's just getting worse.
Second junior. I like how you didn't even turn to the window shutters. Because I'm still jumping from the audio.
I know. I can't hear it. Hey, Steve.
Is that...
I think it's a ball.
Does it mean
yeah,
something?
Yeah, it's a ball. There's nothing. I don't know. Wait, what kid keeps shotgun shells in the room?
This kid kept shotgun shells.
That sounds horrible. I don't want to get close to a window.
That is
Let's not get close to a window. Or the crocodile. Okay, it's dead. Okay. I can interact with that. That's a terrible idea.
No, it looks like narcotics.
I'm gonna do it.
Supplements, see?
Okay, yeah, it's narcotics. Okay.
You should recognize narcotics.
Oh, look. What did I do? Oh, shit.
Oh, to the attic. Oh, he melded it with one of his trophies? Is that what he was talking
about?
Oh,
that's what he meant. Oh.
Yeah.
Nice. We discovered without understanding
the
clue.
Have you noticed that all the mirrors? Oh, they're so cool.
Yeah, he doesn't like his reflection.
Oliver stopped yelling, but sometimes I'm knocking from above. I go to the next one. It really stinks. It's some weird.
It really stinks because he's dead, probably.
Fuck. Anyway, since I had the time, I changed the remote control trophy again. Okay.
Oh, now it's shiny even at night. So she put it in the lamp. That's what a clue is.
I see.
More herbs. There's nothing here.
Oh, man. Okay.
Yeah, that's broken. Okay. Only one way to go.
Room's good. Dude, those mirrors, like all the mirrors have been shattered. Have you noticed that? It's
yeah.
It's kind of creepy.
I think it's the game developers didn't want to build a reflection shader.
Oh. Lazy ass game developers.
I know.
Oh my
god,
we're going to find Oliver up here.
Just in case, shotgun or pistol. Oh shit.
Oh shit.
A tape, Steve.
You know what that is, right? Because that's when Happy Birthday was what he invited Oliver over for. This is Oliver's video.
How do you know?
I
lost the connection to Happy Birthday.
When he said, oh, I invited him over for a birthday that wasn't really mine.
Oh,
remember?
You're right. Maybe this is Oliver's tape. Okay, sorry, I put pause to listen to you. Okay, I'll read the text. You go.
What does it say? Installation of shadow activated doorway. Okay.
On main hall. Those are the things we've been triggering.
Toy axe. Great. Oh, you picked it up.
I have an axe. Yeah.
Model.
Oh, I know what this is. This is to put the mole shotgun on
so
the...
So you can use the broken shotgun.
The... Yeah. Oh, that's cool.
Well, what good is the axe, then? What the hell is that noise? Oh, a bobblehead. You can't reach all the way out there. You're gonna have to use some ammo.
No. Damn it.
They should refund you the ammo if it hits.
I know.
Maybe it did. I don't know.
What is this? Should I play with stop and five?
All right. I'd say you restart it right now before we meet Oliver.
I hate Oliver.
Well, obviously the kid hates Oliver too. It's kind of messed up.
The kid is a little girl, right? We agree on that?
I don't know if it's the kid or the boy. I'm not sure where... I don't know.
I don't know.
Because it also referenced Zoe, too. I'm kind of thinking that it's the boy, because he's the one who's like, oh, I've got a game to play, and like, kind of starting this shit up.
That's a terrible idea.
Connecting, still connecting. Okay.
You're in?
Yeah. Okay. I'm ready to find out what happened to Oliver. Well, I mean, we know what happened to Oliver. Figure out.
Probably that.
What Oliver is now like. Oh, you're probably supposed to put the other wooden toy there, not the shotgun. Oh, you're. Never mind.
I need to find an.
Oh, I had it. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, you're right.
Good job. Like it was nothing. Judgment.
Oh, shit. Oh, that's one of the circuits.
The what?
Remember there's a door that needs some, like, circuit boards?
Oh.
Painting of Judgment.
Oh, yeah.
You know what would be amazing?
Where was
that? It's a shadow appear here behind me.
That's what I'm saying.
That would be a great, scary moment.
I'm waiting for... Because each time you go down a hallway and then there's only your shadow, I'm waiting for another shadow to show up. Which is just creepy.
So, I got a theory, Steve. We gotta go to the master bedroom.
Uh-huh. That'll bring us downstairs.
And get the other
key
card.
Yeah. Where were those key
cards? I kinda wanna go to the trailer.
In between?
Yes, to look at the tape.
Oh, man. Okay.
Oh. You agree? The tapes are the most fun, I think.
Yeah, sure. Most fun? It's freaking creepy.
Okay. I hate this.
As long as we don't have to go downstairs again. No use.
We have to go downstairs.
No, I mean downstairs, downstairs, where you left everybody.
Oh, yeah. I feel it wasn't a strategy to leave him.
Wait, you're not going to go across to do the key,
no, I'm going to go to a trailer. Should I do
Fine.
It?
I think you're
full
just,
also.
I think you're just going to get the
pick
other
it
two
up.
Keys. Oh, yeah, you can't
Yeah,
even
I cannot pick it up. Yeah.
Oh, well, a lot of use that
also,
is.
Also, I got... Yeah. Yeah, I'm full of inventory, so I gotta clear. I think the trailer is the best place.
You can't even get the broken one. You can't.
I cannot do
it.
I cannot drop something. Yeah, let's not walk. Let's just run. Yeah, we gotta go to a trailer. Yeah, do you remember that area? Oh shit!
Oh shit, there's guys out here. Oh great.
Shit.
Why even bother? I mean, you gotta go up and knife it. Oh, you killed it. I just assumed they were always alive until you got headshots.
Okay. Yeah, so... Yeah,
you
so,
never checked your right side. Just
I know, I know. We want the tape. Let's keep the lockpick.
What?
And we don't need this for now. And we need the tape. Okay. Well, let's save and look at the tape.
You're probably gonna want the blue key.
No, I mean, because I need the other one. And I gotta go through here to open that thing.
Well, yeah.
The keys are right next to me. Right outside the trailer.
Oh, they are?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't remember that.
Okay, Steve, you ready?
Oh, man.
Oh, happy birthday.
This is gonna be... It's gonna be messed up. This is also gonna be, like, Until Dead.
Clancy Davis, testing area.
Clancy? Clancy's the,
Oh, wait, can trespassing idiots solve puzzles? Maybe this is a person that tried to break into the house.
Oh, yeah, because Clancy's the videotaper, the videographer.
Yeah, you're right.
He's the cameraman.
Clancy's the guy. Yeah, you're right. Oh, that's nice. Nice memory.
You, my friend. You are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This short? Well, you can't fake this.
Yeah, he looks creepy.
Yep.
It's taken me weeks to finish this. And it is finally ready. And it's all for you.
This video is going to be on the torture or something.
Oh, come on now. Don't be like that.
This is going to be the guy that you find on the ground.
Just you wait.
I don't know. Okay.
Oh, crap. Oh, you're in control now?
Yeah, okay, so that's... Okay. Shit. This is fucked up. Hey, I got a candle. And that's creepy.
Happy birthday.
Can I turn this on? No.
You think that this is relevant to the, demo? To the VR demo one? The kitchen?
I doubt it.
I bet you you're the one that,
Oh, look, I gotta put a candle there.
Oh, Jesus.
Shit. I'm calling the game. I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know. It's a temp title. Take the candle, light it, and put it on the cake. And remember to smile. This party is for you.
Shit. Okay. So we gotta light the candle and put it on the cake, but this gets me wet.
Oh, okay.
This is like a saw puzzle. Okay, what is this? It's like three icons. Okay,
got it.
A winding key.
You just caused liquid to go all over the place. Great.
Shit, I don't know if that's a bad idea or not. I did it. Ooh, can I use the key in this and disable it? Nope, that would be too easy.
It's like an escape the room.
I know, an escape room with a murder attached to it. What is this?
A murder.
Okay, there's gas.
What the hell is that? It's a birthday.
No, I don't know.
Look, it's grandma. It's a birthday. It's the birthday of the family.
Oh, they have a puppy.
Oh, great, the puppy.
Okay, damn it. Okay. Oh, I know what I want this.
So you have to light this.
Oh, okay.
But
that's how I light it.
Okay.
Okay, but the water will do it. The winding key, this thing is a doll. I think this is the winding key. Check it out.
Geez.
What is he doing?
I don't know. Being weird.
Yeah,
okay,
that's
so
weird.
You have to put something.
Can I put the candle? No.
No.
Okay.
So
I
give
think
it
I'm
a hammer.
Put something in his hand.
Yeah, give it a hammer. Like
oh,
a wooden
yeah, he's
hammer?
Putting nails.
You don't
have
the wooden hammer, do you? No.
No.
I mean, it
I
must be
nothing.
Something within here.
Water comes out.
Oh, great. Now it's just going to overflow. Oh, but there's something in there.
I hate myself.
Just stuck your hand in there. Yeah, no problem.
Oh, my God. Why? great. A telescope.
All right. Try to put the dirty telescope in her hand.
Ooh. I put in my eyes. Ugh, that's disgusting. Ugh, oh, let's watch gross. It. Oh, shit. Okay.
I was going to put it
what
in her
can
hand.
We look at? Oh, yeah, let's put it in. No, the telescope is to look at something. Can we look at that wall?
Go look in that water hole on the left.
Oh, that painting. That painting, that painting.
Oh, the painting. Good call.
Oh, shit.
Do you have to clean
it? No, it's dirty. Yes.
Oh,
I'm
yeah.
Okay, I know.
You perfect. Are okay. Brilliant.
Oh, shit, look.
Okay, that is creepy as hell.
They're
the icons.
The fetus?
Yeah, the one on the left
fetus?
Is hanging. Left
hanging
is hanging.
A crow? Sure. Something with a curl and a fetus. Okay, right. Something like that. Where was it? I think it was here.
Yeah, turn right. Yeah.
Okay.
Thing hanging.
Something hanging. Sure. Something with a curl. No.
Keep going. Yeah, it's the other way. Keep going. That is not it.
That's the fetus on the right.
The middle. Oh. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, we got it. We have a
straw
doll.
Give that to the wind up toy.
Yeah. I'll turn it on just in case. Can I burn it all? Oh shit!
Oh.
I can also burn it.
Oh great! Oh, that's just wonderful. Oh, okay.
Oh,
well, that works.
Crap.
Good job.
I know what it is.
Yeah.
That's the thing from the demo, the dummy finger. He's missing a finger. Oh, shit.
Oh, now can you put something in his hand? No.
Can I put the candle?
Okay. Well, then just wind
him
up. See what happens.
Yeah. He needs a hammer
right.
Or a pen.
Turn, go this way and turn right. Wait, okay. That is not what I'm...
That's the toilet.
Go back out of this room. Turn right. Turn right again. And right again. You didn't look over here on that wall. Was that?
Yeah, right.
Nothing.
We're definitely missing something. Ooh, can I do like a flamethrower? No. Oh, shit! I got an idea. Yeah.
Nice. Burn them?
Can I burn them?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Happy birthday, Steve. Oh, look. A balloon. I think my guess is that was it.
Yeah, but you could also burn. No, yep. Get everyone. You'll probably get an achievement.
No. I doubt it.
You doubt it.
I almost feel like this escape room is time-based, so I don't want to risk it.
Fine.
Oh, where was the gas? Remember there was a gas leak or something?
Yeah, there. Yep. Fill up the
I gotta
thing.
Fill up the balloon. Wait, what is the thing? Oh!
Oh, you just
nails.
Died.
Oh, shit, that was nails. They had nails. Oh, that's disturbing. Oh, the pen. I found a pen, Steve.
Oh, good. Congratulations, you found a pen in your... crotch. Well, it's got your own blood on it now. Awesome.
Okay, where's the thingy?
Right, left, straight.
Okay. Oh, we give it a pen. Yeah!
With our own blood.
Let's get to write the answer.
Get the answers.
Give me the solution.
Oh,
shit. What the hell?
Oh, shit.
No. I.
Ah ha ha ha. Oh ho ho. Apparently we lost. L1, check your arm.
So, what does looser. I know what it means, but. What does. Where do I use the word looser?
Nowhere. If it. didn't do anything there. Did you get anything else from the inventory, from the balloon?
No, I have the candle and the... that in this room. Oh, here.
Oh.
I assume it's loser.
Yep.
Oh, balloon.
Pop.
There's something here?
Stars?
What the hell?
Why are we even in this room?
There's gotta be something.
Can you burn those? No. Oh. Huh?
Oh, the valve. Okay.
How did we not see that?
Shit. Okay, it's the valve. So let's go under the water. Turn off the water.
Yeah.
Turn the thing. Do that. And we're alive, Steve. We're gonna survive this.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure we're totally gonna survive this. Oh, Clancy's got this.
Yeah, I have a good feeling.
Oh, yeah.
I have a good feeling.
Yeah, this is... I mean, he built this for us. Yeah. So, I'm sure that he will totally let us go. Totally. Look, it's already lit up.
Hey. I know. We survived, Steve.
Oh, yeah.
We're gonna make it. He's behind me, right? Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Run?
Fuck! I'm burning alive. Shit. Oh, shit.
Oh.
Oh, shit. The water. This is messed up. Oh, no.
Oh. Oh, man.
This is messed up. They gave me a glimpse of hope and they took it away.
Yeah, they're totally, we're like, oh, yeah, here's an idea.
I've had better birthdays.
Happy birthday.
That's hilarious with the cake.
Definitely, I've had better birthdays than that. that was messed up. I honestly love that puzzle. That puzzle was cool.
Yeah, the tapes are fun.
Yeah, that was a cool puzzle.
You know, even though we die.
Okay, I kind of want to stop here, Steve. Let's save and then let's get our key. Tomorrow we can get the other one and go for the surprise. I honestly feel he's telling us there's a surprise. It's going to be maybe like an escape room like this for us.
Oh, yeah, that's a good point. He's probably is building up another room.
So after we get the key, we're probably going to bring like an arsenal to that freaking room.
All right. Sold. Dude, there's still the creepy girl.
I know. It's loading. It takes a while to load, remember?
Yeah. No, I'm just saying, okay, like... that... creepy girl has questions. Grandma, there's questions for grandma. Oh.
Yeah, no. Today, let's make it a short stream. I don't want to stay too late. I'm really tired.
I'm pretty exhausted.
Ah, shit.
Can you put in the key card? No, I'll forget it.
What?
I was just wondering if you could put in the key card now. So you didn't have to carry it around.
Oh, that's a good idea. I kind of don't want to leave the house in case there's a monster.
Yep.
Let's actually do it. Let's save and do it, and if there's a monster, I'll just quit and let's take
well
a,
then,
let's take
well
a break.
Then don't do it. It's fine.
No. That will answer the question. Is there a monster by the time we do this tomorrow? Oh, look, the save icon changed also to the face of the guy.
Oh, didn't see it. I mean, we can't see it. Oh, that door is what you're talking about. I forgot about that door.
Yeah.
I mean, I didn't know where it was, I should say. Beep.
Yeah, okay. Seems like they're having a party there. What is this? Hey, have I explored here?
Not really.
Oh, shit, Steve.
The hell is that? The hell is all this? 135. 4.
I know what it is, Steve.
What? Are we gonna die?
I have an amazing idea.
Amazing idea that you're running back to the trailer for.
No. 135 something 9. Guess what comes after?
A toy axe?
Yeah. I lost. Okay, where is it?
Yeah. Oh, 7.
Ha!
What? Okay, that was some pro-level thinking right there.
Oh, stabilizer. I don't know what that does.
Gonna build something. Don't know what it is, but it's
relaxes
gonna
the muscles. Oh, makes it reload faster. Let's hit this shit.
Let's do it.
That
nice.
Seems like a junkie.
Good job. I'm glad that you explored that little area.
Well, you're the one that said go there. I just saw that thing by accident. Okay, let's save and let's call it a night.
All right, that sounds good.
Yeah. Today was a short stream, but thank you for watching. Whoever's still there.
Yay, whoever's actually watching. Good night, guys. Good night, people. I was going to say in the party, but I guess they'll still be here when I turn it off.
Yeah, just close the stream.
Good night.